Hello, wonderful DRHS community. Welcome to the 2021 Dalhousie Regional High School Virtual Graduation Ceremony. My name is Dawn Beckingham, Principal of Dalhousie Regional High, and I will be the Master of Ceremony for this event. I wish to begin by acknowledging that we are on traditional, unceded land of the Mi'kmaq. This territory is covered by the Treaties of Peace and Friendship signed by the British Crown in 1725. These lands were not surrendered. The treaties established rules for the ongoing relationship between the nations. We are all deeply troubled as a school community as we learn about the tragic events that took place in residential schools. This should never have happened. I share with you that DRHS is continuously working towards reconciliation. For this unconventional graduation ceremony, I have tried my best to make it as traditional as possible. So to all of you watching, wherever you are, please rise for the graduation processional and remain standing for the playing of O Canada.
Thank you.
Emily Pelletier, will bring greetings on behalf of the 2021 graduating class.
Good morning, staff, students, friends, family, and anyone else watching this video. I wish that we could all be here together today and that I could be looking at all of you as I give this speech. Although this isn't how we expected it to look, today is the day we celebrate us, the class of 2021. Over the last year and a half, so many things have changed. Normally, I would thank everyone for being here and welcome you to our ceremony, but this year is far from normal. So I'd like to thank my classmates, the staff, teachers, parents, coaches, and everyone else who worked hard to make this year as special as possible. It was truly unforgettable. I hope that everyone has an amazing summer and good luck with whatever your future plans are. Thank you to everyone for watching. Enjoy and have a great day.
Dear parents, graduates, family members, educational staff, friends, and general population, I'm very pleased to celebrate our 42 new Dalhousie Regional High School graduates. This week has made it official. You are now a DRHS alumni. Congratulations to every one of you for achieving this significant milestone. It has certainly been a unique grade 11 and 12 for you. I'm sure you don't have to be reminded of the turmoil. I do want to emphasize a positive that occurred because you were a DRHS student. You were one of the very few high school students in the province that attended school every day. Some may not see that as a positive and would have wanted to come every second day, but you were able to see your friends every weekday, and your learning was probably doubled of what other students in the province experienced. At least I hope to think so. Nobody's high school journey is perfect. We all have stories to tell. Being a DRHS alumni myself, when I walk down the hallway that holds the graduation composite pictures of the past, I sometimes have flashbacks that come to me. Some good and some not so good. Your faces will now be up in the hallway of fame. You made it to the end. And that's what we need to celebrate today. As all graduates from the past, you will move on and create your own stories that will be unique to you and hopefully very positive. I look forward to seeing you in 5 years, 10 years, or even 20 years from now and see how you all made out. My hope for you is that you lead a long, happy, and healthy life. There are some of you going on to post-secondary education and some going directly to the workforce. Each individual has a different path he or she will follow. There's not one path that is better than another. Do what is best for you. I wish you all tremendous success. The highlight of graduation for most is walking across the stage and receiving your diploma. Although it was done very differently this year, it was still done. When you view the upcoming slideshow of graduates receiving their diplomas, you will notice that there are some of the graduates who are wearing a gold sash around their neck. This sash represents an achievement of honors. In order to achieve honors at DRHS, a student must have an overall average of 85% or above in their 20 courses from grades 11 and 12. This year, it was calculated for 15 courses due to last year's early school closure. Congratulations to our 9 honor students from the class of 2021. One last thing for the graduates before moving on to the ceremony. You all know how to find us. If ever you are in need, don't hesitate in reaching out. Regardless of your age, you will always be our students.
Thank you. Thank you. G'day, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Norman Peltier, Mayor of the town of Dalhousie. I'd like to congratulate all Dalhousie Regional High School students who are graduating this year, and I wish you the best of luck in your new endeavors. And I hope you move back to Dalhousie once you finish your post-secondary education. Congratulations again on behalf of Mayor and Council.
Next, your graduating class president of 2021, Delaney Winchester, will bring words for the graduates.
Ms. Beckingham, faculty members, fellow students, family, and friends, welcome. We never thought this day would come. We prayed for its quick delivery, crossed days off our calendars, counted hours, minutes, and seconds, and now that it is here, I'm sorry it is. Because it means leaving friends who have inspired me, teachers who have been my mentors, and so many people who've shaped my life, who've shaped me into who I am today. I would like to especially thank my parents for getting me to where I am today. My mother, Jennifer, taught me to be a kind and loving person. My father, Curry, taught me to be tough, strong-minded, and to not take crap from anyone, which shouldn't surprise people. I don't think I would have survived high school without them by my side with their love and encouragement. They, along with a lot of other faculty members in this building, including Whitty, Murphy, Doyle, and my basketball coach, Coach Tyler Gideon, never gave me any idea that I couldn't do what I wanted with my life. This year, I got to the honor of being this year's grad president, and I couldn't have been happier to do so. This year was full of challenges, but we made it work, and we got through the tough parts. I will never forget the memories I made in this building, from seeing Whitty lip sync, to the song X's and O's in the best music class I've ever taken, to laughing with my girls on the Condor bus while the coach had his headphones in, blocking out all our nonsense on every basketball roadie we would ever take. Though this year wasn't perfect, it is still our year, the year we never thought would arrive, the year we get to start our lives as individuals in the real world. This is the year that we will get to look back on, hopefully remembering the good parts about it and not the hard parts. This year is for us, the graduating class of 2021. Thank you.
It is my pleasure now to introduce to you the class of 2021 valedictorian, Cameron Rubishaw. This is an honor bestowed upon the student with the highest academic standing in the graduating class.
Good afternoon, class of 2021. Today is the day we open our arms and welcome the world into a warm embrace. To my fellow graduates and our teachers, family, and friends, today is the day we've anticipated for months, if not years. Over the course of the past 4 years, I've had the chance to connect with many of you, and I got to see your personal growth along the way. As children, we were taught to stand up after every fall, and I'm so proud to say that I've had the opportunity to see so many people show strength and resilience throughout some of their toughest times. High school has shown us that failure is required on the path to success, as how would you know you're doing something right if you've never done it wrong? We're brought together today in a different way than normal, and if I'm being honest, I wish I was speaking to a crowd rather than to a screen. However, this goes to show how resilient we've become. And as a bonus, we get to tell our future loved ones that we graduated during a pandemic. I'd like to thank each and every one of my fellow graduates for getting me to where I am today. Without you, I would not have been given the chance to represent the class and to say some of my final goodbyes throughout this speech. I remember being one of the shy ninth graders, absolutely terrified of the 12th graders. I remember being a shoulder to cry on, a friend, and an involved learner. As I stand here today, I know I will always remember my time here at DRHS. On behalf of the graduating class of 2021, I want to thank all teachers, faculty, and staff for everything you've done for us. Without you, none of us would be here today. To my mom, thank you for always believing in me, and thank you for showing me how to see the good in people and in the world. And to my teachers, thank you for pushing me to be my best self, and I truly hope that today I'm making you proud. Lastly, to my fellow grads, choose to see the light at the end of the tunnel. Choose to be a good person and choose to spread positivity. Love one another and always remember that your smile can make someone's day. Set goals along the way to your future ambitions and endeavors and always believe in yourself. Use your voice to fight the injustices, inequalities, and hatred within this world because I know all of you possess the strength and power to do so. When you listen to this speech, I want you to think of how far you've already come. I want you to reminisce on all the amazing memories you've made in this building. All of your memories may not be the best, but remember all of the small moments that inspired you to continue. Remember all the laughs, silly pictures, and walks down the hallway. Remember the small moments that make you you. It always seems impossible until it's done. In grade 9, we couldn't even imagine being in grade 12, but here we are, and time really flew by. Congratulations to all the graduates of 2021, and may your future path be full of your biggest hopes and dreams, as well as strong friendships and good laughs. If you remember anything from my speech today, remember this quote from J.P. Morgan. The first step to getting somewhere is to decide you're not going to stay where you are. Thank you. Today is the first step to the rest of our lives.
We have come to the end of our ceremony. I hope you enjoyed this virtual graduation. Please never stop learning and improving. We can learn something new every single day. Take care, everyone, and congratulations to the class of 2021.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.